My name is Richardson, and I happen to have been born in Britain. All peoples have their peculiarities and their enthusiasms. We are no exception. One of our enthusiasms is a game whose cause is served by experts and by those who only stand and wait. And while they wait, certain preparations, solemnly proceeding during many hours, reach their climax. For this is Lords, deeply rooted in tradition and in the ritual tradition brings, where until the proper time, no man may enter unless he has some special access.
Well, on this occasion, I have some special access. My name's Arlott, John Arlott, and later on I'll be telling you something about the match. In the meantime, out comes the old country language. 22 yards, 4 rods, poles or perches, 1 chain, the length of the cricket net. They're measuring out the wicket, that is something of a ritual, as a matter of fact. It takes many hours of skillful work over many months to prepare a first-class wicket, and that's just what this is, a special test for you. Very revered patch of English turf, plumb in line with the pavilion door. Test cricket of all test wickets. Why not Lords, England, plays Australia? When that happens, everything has to be just so. To start with, anyway. And while they've been working, the crowds have been down. Soon to grow to something like 30,000 people. To say nothing of those who have to stay at home and listen on the radio.
Bradman wins the toss for Australia, and Australia are going to bat.